QuickShow remains the most used laser software in the world, and QuickShow 5.0 brings several software maturing features for the ecosystem. One of those features is the new license and registration system. QuickShow has traditionally required connection of Pangolin hardware, FP3 or FP4, controllers connected for QuickShow to open. This is changing slightly, and now QuickShow will open without hardware connected in a demo state, where laser output and file saving is disabled. For QuickShow to leave demo mode to output and save, a piece of Pangolin hardware must be connected and registered. This also means there is no longer a demo version of QuickShow, and there is only one version to download and use for all purposes. To register your setup, first make sure your control hardware, FP3 or FP4, is connected to the PC. If you're connected to the internet, then you're already set, and registration will happen automatically and into the background. To see if your computer is registered properly, go to the top bar of QuickShow and click Registration, Registration Manager. Here on the Status tab, you can see the status of QuickShow and its registration. First, you'll see that QuickShow has output and saving enabled. Then, you can see that the PC is confirmed and working, and the version is correct, and the date is correct. Then you can see if registration is complete. Lastly, you can see if your FP4 hardware is registered properly and not reported missing, lost, stolen, or counterfeit. If registration fails to complete automatically, you may see any number of issues reported here, like these examples. To solve basically all possible issues, you will need to register. To register manually, go to the Registration tab. If your computer is connected to the internet, then you can select Register Online and click Register Online Now. This will check your system and hardware with the server and confirm everything is working properly. If you wish to keep this computer offline permanently, then you can register by email instead. Enter your name and email if you'd like and click Register by Email. Then save this file somewhere you can find it. You'll want to send this file, likely on a second computer, attached in an email to activate@pangolin.com. Within a minute, you will get an automated response with a registration file attached. Save this file and transfer it to your offline show computer. Then select Open Registration File and open the registration file sent to you by the Pangolin email server. This will register your system. QuickShow then will be registered fully and you're good to go. This registration will stay valid for this PC and hardware forever. If new hardware is added to the system, you'll have to re-register. There's a 7-day grace period to register, so newly connected hardware will work for 7 days before registration is required. So if you're on a short one-off show with dry-hearted equipment, you won't need to worry. It is recommended, if you're using equipment for longer than the grace period, to register all this equipment during pre-production if the show sites are not expected to have internet connection. Registration is very low bandwidth and quick operation, so any basic connection or Wi-Fi hotspot shouldn't have any trouble with registration if registration is required on a show site. Check out our FAQ on registration if you still have some questions about how to register in different situations on our wiki. If after registering you're still having issues with hardware that will not output, you may have a counterfeit piece of hardware. Contact support@pangolin.com and we'll work with you to arrange a replacement genuine piece of Pangolin hardware. In the bottom left corner of QuickShow, you'll see a new icon with 3 colored bars. These are part of this new registration system and mean the following. The top line indicates connection to the internet, specifically Pangolin servers. Red means no connection, yellow means connection problems, unlikely but possible to server as busy, and green means services connected and available. The middle line indicates registration status. Red means missing registration, yellow means registration found but incorrect in some way, and green means registration found and correct. QuickShow is fully operational. The bottom line is unused currently for QuickShow 5.0 and indicates a future server connection. At release of 5.0, this status indicator being red is normal. Thank you for watching this quick hints video on the new licensing and registration system in QuickShow 5.0 and newer. If you still have questions about how QuickShow is licensed, or if you're having trouble with a piece of hardware not registering, contact our support line by emailing support@pangolin.com and we'll help you as soon as possible.